match between Warner and...
To start the battle!
Luigi!
Tofu is loser's side. And Warner. We've got
Greninja!
A classic rematch, one that they have played out many times before.
3, 2, 1, go!
I believe that Luigi is good.
Luigi has been happening.
So many of them are insults, like, maybe the classical insults?
That's gonna be game one for Warner.
Greninja wins!
No, but I think it's a little bit old. So it might have some sticky buttons or something, I don't know.
Absolutely.
Water?
There's a water fountain.
I bought a soda from the vending machine, drank that, and then emptied out the bottle. That's usually what. Yeah, it's.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, big combo to start.
up B is gonna force Isaac off stage. It's gonna be 1-1. That's last time.
Warner did almost accidentally pick Byleth there.
I thought we almost picked Delphine.
That might have been
good.
I was gonna say, if only Warner could accidentally pick Sephiroth, that's a terrible pitch to get. It's one of the worst. From what I remember.
Isaac is answering with a quick combo and a stock 2. Here, combo started.
Good for the rage. That is a, I was going to say, that is a sexy.
Get the dash attack back here.
Last
Warner is going to be your round 150 Smash Ultimate Champion. Thank you guys for tuning into the stream. It's been a wonderful day out here.